the most powerful tool that you have right now in your life, in your body, is your mind. That's why the enemy fights you in your mind. The devil doesn't have to tie you up for you to be bound. He just has to tie up your head.
That's right, man.
With stress, with worry, with aggravation, with low self-esteem, yeah, with pettiness, with anger, with hostility, with rebellion, and he can make you
physically sick. Mind is sick. Here we go, y'all. Woo!
Give me a new mind. Give me a new mind means give me a new perspective. Give me a new perspective. Give me a new way of looking at my situation. Give me a new way of looking at my circumstances. Get my mind ready for this year, because when I get this year, there's going to be blessings.
There's going to be miracles.
There's going to be opportunities. Oh, yes, there's going to be some struggles. It's going to be some challenges. It's going to be some tests. But even the struggles are an opportunity for me to show off the victory if my mind.
Oh shit! Concentrate. Just splash the. If you can take it, you can make it. Too watery. You can take it. You can make it. Alright, you train. You fight. Way harder than those other guys, and you win. You get out from under. You can take it. You can beat it. Begging God for the opportunity that you have right now.
You better step into this moment.
Hold on.
As soon as you decide to stop looking for answers in other people and miracles somewhere down the other